thing here is just don't spin out of it and try to hit it too hard. Try to stay with the swing just a little bit longer. Don't let the hips overspin out of it. Perfect.